What's going on, guys? LB Movies here, and today we are going to be playing some more Maxcraft. So, in this dimension of Maxcraft, let's actually first kill ourselves. So, die, and then respawn. We're going to do in this video kind of impossible. It might take so long, but we're going to show you some Hello Neighbor tips that you can do in Maxcraft. And on my game, there's a tip. So first one, I'm going to show you what to do. It's to get to the top of the roof. It's actually very simple. What you need to do is run around his garage, jump. Okay, let's try that again. Run around his garage, jump up the ceiling. Go up here. And still have a flashlight, and then you can walk up there on the steps. Then look up, or else you'll fall. Okay, so then you jump here, put down, walk up steps, it's pretty simple actually, then you walk up here, and then what you can get is this gun. That's what I showed you to do in Alpha 3. So now I'm going to show you how to get the key card. So what we're gonna do is simple. Go up, down, go here, open door, go inside, close door, press the jump button, like that. And now this is the bit where you need to run, jump, and then key cash. Then you need a parkour back. Now I'm going to show you how to get the crowbar. It's simple, look. You just go inside this room. I don't know what they're called. Down. Okay, guys. Guess what? My tooth just fell out. I'll be showing that in the video I'm going to also make today. So that's how you get the crowbar. I'm going to show you something now in Alpha 2. So this is how you do it now too. So let's go over here. Let's kill ourselves. Okay, so after that, what you do? Respawn. Only look at two skins. Go out to your house. Close door. Go behind him. Go behind to his shed. And this is how you get the gun. The shed. I put the shed in pink. So then you go inside here. Open up the door. And then. Gun. So there are my tips for Halloween for Maxcraft Edition Alpha 2 and Alpha 3. Hope you enjoyed this videos, my videos. Like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Go. Bye.